for you guys. We got an 8-minute workout for you guys for abs with a little 30-second rest in between two AMRAPs. We're gonna go over the movements. You might wanna write this down so you have something to look at. First AMRAP is 4 minutes, starting off with 10 sit-ups, 20 bicycle crunch, so total, so 10 per side. Flipping over for 10 Superman. So up and squeeze, so 10 Superman. Back over for 20 flutter kicks. So we'll go 10 per leg, okay? So you do that for 4 minutes, so maybe having that written up somewhere might help you. After that, from an AMRAP, we'll have a 30-second rest, and we're gonna go right into another 4-minute AMRAP of 10 leg drops. These ones, straight legs, try not to touch the floor, followed by 20 squirmies. You can bring your heels close to your butt, and then tap the outside of your heels or inside of your heels to make it a little bit harder. So 20 squirmies, we'll go 10 per side, 20 scissor kicks, so up and over, 20, 10 per side, and then 10 crunches with a twist. So up, crunch, crunch, or I'm sorry, crunch, twist, twist, back, okay, 10 of those. All right, so we're gonna get started, you guys. You're gonna go at your own pace and bust through this workout, 10 seconds. Woo. Starting off with 10 sit-ups.
We're gonna go really fast.
Yeah, 3, 2, 1, go.
Back to the top.
Woo.
Yeah, you guys. A little over a minute to go. Keep it up.
Thank you. got burning. My abs are burning.
To work, try and amp up this last 4 minutes. If you took the first four slower, have fun.
All right, guys, 3, 2, 1, go.
Squirmies. Back to the top, leg drops. And squirmies. Keep moving, you guys. You got about 2 more minutes of work. Keep it up. Crunch plus twist, keep pushing. About a minute and a half, you guys. Guys, leg drops, last minute, let's push it. Squirmies next, you guys. Keep going, 30 seconds. Try and finish this round, you guys. Scissor kicks. Guys,
that was so hard.
You got time, do it again. That was tough. Good ab burner. Have a great day. We love you.
Love you guys.